That's so embarrassing.
Next on the program. This is when, 4 years in is when this really, really starts getting tough on me, because now I'm saying goodbye to kids that I started at Freeman with. There are two that are about to play tonight. First one will be Dylan Passy, followed by Jesse Warnicki. But here is Dylan Passy playing several variations of the Carnival of Venice.
This piece was probably the hardest piece I've ever played in my life, and you can thank him for me being able to play that.